please? That'd be great. I am trying to get everything I can. I don't want your volley gun. You can take it and shove it up your goddamn ass. I don't want it. Give zero fucks about it. For real. I think I got it all.
Okay, there's a door over here.
I want to go pick up my carbine, though. Maybe. This might be actually better. Hold on, girl. Damn. I don't know what the gear means, by the way. This gear right here, I don't know what it means by brittle skin. No, not this one. Do I not have it? Oh. Oh. Why do I have that equipped? I must be thinking of something else. Yeah, okay. I don't know why I had that one equipped. Never mind, it's gone now. Shit. Guess I'm stuck with a shotgun in this thing. The first lady. That's more like the First Lady airship rather than the First Lady. Well, let me go see what my prize is first. And then we'll, chest of nothingness. Girl, you're an idiot. Jeremiah Fink.
I had thought you a fool, dear brother, when you told me that you heard wonderful music trumpeting from holes in the thin air. I began to doubt your mental integrity. But not only have you made your fortune from these doodads, you have lit the path for me as well.
Go full health. Alright, there's something I didn't need to lose my salts for. Just dandy, that is. Not any more health. Do need a lockpick. Do need to flush the toilet. Do not need anything else. Great. Okay. Let's go, girl. Back to prize area. So there we can go through here.
You're a modern woman. It's 1912.
It's
going on.
It's him! Drive him out!
God, enemies at every turn, every corner, everywhere. And I need to find said codebook. $30,000, damn. Swap. Book to decipher that bullshit. So you're gonna help me, Elizabeth, find it? Or you're just gonna be a bitch? Well, let me go back out here for just a second to make one more sweep. Because that code book's out here, later on, I'm gonna have to shoot myself. So, it's not. Oops. That nasty right click, I'm telling you. Nice job, girl. In my fucking way. Oh. Oh, what? Can't disappear. That's the whole thing. Sniper rifle. Man, it'd be better than this fucking carbine.
See this?
Hell yeah, I see it.
It's locked.
Really?
Really?
There you go.
That little lock. Took 3 to open it, but where is it, I suppose? I might get rid of this carbine for the sniper. No, I'm not. Okay. Shit in my ass. Good gear, please! Skyline accuracy. Worthless. God damn! Stupid. So it's not in here. Alright. Let's get out of here then. Come on, give me that goddamn code book, 'cause I need it. I mean, look, I need it. Batch. How do I get up there? That's impossible. I swear. Huh. He's right.
More money.
Cash. More money. Give me that. Money. Money. Money, money, money. Here's this. Quality. 1866 something something. Oh, nothing important here, huh? I like how they have the salts, like, in, golden pistol.
Booker, grab that lockpick.
Booker, grab that lockpick. What lockpick? I seen a lockpick nowhere. What you mean? What you seeing, man? I seen a lockpick. I see an infusion. But
just what the doctor ordered.
Lockpick. Where? That one. I've got. It's not down here either. Piss out my ass. Not one of these bathrooms either.
Ancient Mariner, that's a bigger undertow. Disperse, painted albatross.
Hello? What do you mean by oh, Elizabeth? Like, oh, for real. Hmm. making sure I get every fucking thing and miss no doors on the bottom floor. So, excuse me for a moment. This is a door that I cannot get in. It's like a fucked up wall. Ugh. Walls, 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 windows, door. Went in there. Nothing in there. The way on the way out here. So not this one. That's the only one here.